bitches. Yes, we are back with this gig, and today I'm driving. Yes, I am driving because I am doing a new series called Carpool Bops, where I basically pick up your favorite YouTubers and we bop and we jam, because I realize that, no shade, you low key, you like jam the best when you're in your car. You know you're a superstar when you're in your car. I could do this in the shower, but then that will be flagged and then no monetization for me. So I decided to put a camera in my car and take my favorite YouTuber on some errands. This is not just like a regular carpool bop, where we, well, carpool karaoke, where you just sing in the car. We're actually gonna run errands and do stuff for whatever the YouTuber needs to do. So I'm gonna pick you up and take you to somewhere you need to go, and we're gonna jam on the way there. And we're gonna jam inside the place, and then we're gonna drop you back off where you need to go. So yeah, follow along with us, girl. It's gonna get, give this video a big old thumbs up and go ahead and subscribe to be a part of the Tired Ass Army, because you thought I forgot, didn't you? But I did it. So go ahead and subscribe, girl. I need to find Ricky. Oh, yes, the men are out. Girl, I'm sorry. You know, the men are out. Y'all look good over there, too. Y'all do. Y'all look real good. Girl. Oh, watch out now. Where is that Ricky? Is that Ricky? There go Ricky! Ricky! Hi, Ricky! Yeah. Come get in! Come get in! Hurry up!
Oh, wait. I'm coming.
Come get in!
Sorry, I'm coming!
Oh my god! They mad. Hey!
Hold up traffic.
Oh, they mad behind. Sorry, y'all. How y'all doing?
God.
Ricky! Oh my god!
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Why you doing? What you doing on the corner?
I don't know, you know. You know, just in the neighborhood, you know.
In the neighborhood, just bumping through. Doing some errands. Yes! Okay, yes. So you're on the first episode of Carpool Bops.
Oh my god, yes.
And I'm excited.
I'm happy to be here.
Oh, you should be.
I am.
This is about to be sickening. Ooh. So what do you have to do today? You know, we're just going to do some errands, I think, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what do you have to do today?
Well, my mother is in town.
Oh, yes.
So
mother's in town.
Mother's in town. Uh-huh. You know, she surprised me or whatever. So I was like, okay, cool. But yeah, I need to go to the grocery store and like get her some things.
Okay.
So
let's go to the grocery store.
Okay.
All right, but you know I got to play some bops. That's the point of the show.
Oh, yes.
You know this is the point of the show.
Are you going to surprise me?
Who is this next? All right, Ricky bitch.
All right.
Are you ready for the first bob?
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you sure?
I'm ready.
This is a bob.
Who is this?
I say hi, you say hi, we say hi, you look so pretty, yeah.
Oh, yes. Ooh. Oh, yes.
Who is this?
Oh, yes, my girl Tovlo. Tovlo.
Oh.
I sweat from head to toe. I'm ready through all my clothes.
Okay.
I'm fully charged, nipples are hard, ready to go.
Oh yes. You know, I gotta put my glasses.
Come on, put those shades on, bitch.
No.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah.
No.
Oh, a moment.
Hello.
Oh, come on. Oh! Bitch, I'm sick. Come on.
I'm set from head to toe. I'm ready for all my clothes.
Hey, go.
I'm set from head to toe.
Hey.
I'm ready for all my clothes.
Oh, hey. I live for that.
I love it. What is it song called?
It's called Disco Tits.
Okay.
Disco Tits by Tovlo.
Okay, so how do you say her name? So it's not Tovlo. It's Tovlo?
Okay, so it's Tovlo.
Okay.
Tovlo.
So it's
like
Tovlo.
Dua Lupa.
Okay.
Like,
okay.
So it's not Tovlo. That's the American way of saying it. She's a Sweden girl.
I thought the girl was American.
She's Swedish as hell.
Oh.
Like a Swedish goddamn meatball.
Okay, girl.
Oh,
okay.
Yes. So, bitch, what's been going on with you? Bitch, what's the new tea? What's the gig?
Oh, my God. What is the tea?
What's the gig? What's the gag on you?
You know, still doing the same old thing, you know, acting or whatever.
Boy, the girl's been acting.
You know, season 4 of Foursome.
Yeah! Season 4 of Foursome.
Coming out.
We haven't seen season 3. Go check it out. Or season 2.
Yes. If you have not checked it out, what you doing?
Why haven't I subscribed to YouTube Red, girl?
Hello. But yeah, doing that, you know, pilot season's cut. Well, it's going on. So it's been going on auditions. You know.
Ooh, what auditions have you been going for?
You know, just different types of things, like Netflix or whatever. So, you know, we're hoping. That's next step, you know.
Oh, if you get a Netflix show, Ricky, I'm
it's
crying.
What's needed. It's Ricky, what's needed. It's time. I feel like I was just, like, put on this earth to be, like, a star. Like, yeah. There's just no way of me, like, not being, you know.
Being on red carpet.
Yeah, you know, being I just have to be there. It's like I have to, so. Yeah, you know, just doing that, you know, working on different little businesses or whatever, you know. Hello, you know.
Businesses.
Oh, yes. Like businesses.
Oh, yes. Oh, you know, I got us. You ready?
What do you got?
Ready?
Every time I think about us, I know I'm cool because I know that ain't love.
I'm trying to hit.
What?
I've been doing thinking what you did to me.
He's in a picture of your what?
And I was like, oh. 5, 6, 7.
Like insomnia.
Hey.
I'm back in my car.
Hey.
Yeah. Every time I think about us, I'm cool because I know it ain't love.
Oh, what happened? Oh, my God.
Oh,
that's a class. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Every time I think about us, I know I'm cool. Oh, my God.
Come on.
Oh, bitch.
You know I love that song.
Let me tell you something. I think she's very slept on.
She is.
Justin's guy is very slept on.
She's been slept on for years. It just makes me so upset. Because she has it.
Oh, yes.
She has it. Like, she actually has it. It's
like, legit. I think that she really could be sickening.
Exactly. I don't know why people won't give her the time of day.
Girl, nobody cares.
I'm like, why, though? She's so talented. Like, she gives me looks. I love, like, a dark skin. Girl,
you know, I need that. I need a dark skin.
We don't have a lot.
We don't have it. Well, we got Kelly Rowland, Normani. That's it. Ricky, that's it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Wow, we only get,
we don't have no more dark skin girls.
We only get,
Seven.
I love her
though. I love her. But like,
We need more.
All right, so girl, we are bumping through LA.
Yes, we are.
Oh, yes. So I have a new song.
Okay.
A new artist.
Ooh.
That you may know, maybe not.
Okay.
So she's a rapper. Are you ready?
Okay.
Her name is Precia Alex Molly.
Never heard of her.
All right, well, listen to it because it gets in.
Love the horn.
I live for a horn.
Love it.
You ready?
Yes.
Bitch, I be in the gym like.
Why do you be killing on me? That's a fact. Ain't nobody real about you. That's a fact. All my old friends saying, we're nothing new. All my competition saying, what we gonna do?
Know where she's from, I don't know what else she gives. I just know I found that and I was like,
that's a vibe.
We need that.
You want to go off.
Make you like,
I want to cut somebody out.
Yes! Like, girl, please. Ooh, bitch. Oh, this is my bop. I know you like giving everything.
Come on, Ricky!
Ricky!
Please! No!
This is my body! I'm in the mirror like.
Ow!
Come on, bitch! Come on! Boom,
boom, boom.
When I run away, but don't run up in my game. When I run
no way with your head. When I say Dawn is so underrated.
She's so underrated.
So underrated.
Like, I really don't.
Who is she saying?
I'm hot. She's independent.
Oh my God.
She's independent.
That whole album was good.
So good. So Lazarus.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, if y'all don't know Dawn, hey Dawn, if you're watching this, I live for you.
Dawn, I love you.
You have really good bops. You have really good bops, girl. You can come on my channel and do the same thing we're doing. All right, girl, I'm gonna pass you the mic.
Okay.
You're gonna have to give us a bop.
Ooh, okay.
Give us a bop.
Oh my God, okay, I'm trying
to figure out. All the pressure's on, bitch.
Ooh, okay.
We need bops.
Okay. Okay, maybe I'll give you a throwback. I just really feel the song.
What are you feeling? What you giving me?
I want give it to me. Ah!
What the song is gonna just won't take? Touch me. So we are at Ralph's, girl.
Yes.
The girls have got to give. So what do you give your mom today? What she has to give?
Okay, I know that she loves strawberries.
Ooh,
I think you're strawberries. You know, I'm not putting water in.
A little strawberry moment. I do.
Little strawberries, little fruit or whatever. Uh-huh. So yeah, make her happy.
Well, I think she'll be so happy.
Yeah, she will be.
Oh, come on, mother.
I'm like, okay, mom. So I'm gonna give her that. So yeah.
You get anything for your sister?
No.
Oh, I love a good grocery store. I do.
Oh, I love it.
I do. Okay, so what are we giving? What are we
strawberry.
Giving? Strawberries. Okay, let's go to strawberries.
Where are they?
Maybe over here somewhere.
Where are they? Where are they? It can't be in there.
Oh, I think she'll live for that. They have this like, oh, they have a
pretty good. Yeah, like a big one or like a little one.
Ooh. What does she want? Does she want like a moment, or does she like a lot of strawberries?
I'm gonna make sure this is so good. I'm gonna taste it. Can I open it?
Okay. Guys, the video is in the store.
I'm about to still have a bop out here, so.
Now with baby hands, I'm gonna open it.
Oh, with people parking too. And that's how you bop in the parking lot.
Yeah.
But you got kicked out of Ralph's.
We got kicked out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're outside looking for us now. I'm probably gonna get banned. I'm gonna try to come back and get some collard greens.
Mm-mm.
And they're gonna be like, girl, get out.
Out.
You came in here filming last time. We don't got time for the trouble.
Causing a scene.
Oh, Ricky, did you enjoy?
I had so much fun. This was so much fun.
Did you have a blast?
This was actually so much fun.
All right, well, you have the pressure of closing us out with one good last bop.
Okay.
And you have to give us a good bop. What do you choose?
Oh, Jesus. Let me see. Okay.
You got a bop?
Yeah.
Your exit song, bitch?
Exit song.
Oh! This one of them. Well, Ricky, bitch.
Yes.
That was wonderful.
That was wonderful.
Off.
fun.
Tell mother I said hi.
I will. We ate her strawberries, but it's okay. It's fine. It's fine. But thank you. This
You're
was so
welcome.
Much fun.
Oh, yes, Ricky. Oh, I love you so much. You know I do. You know I do. Oh, give me a hug.
Love you.
Oh, I love you.
I'll see you soon.
Everybody, go subscribe to Ricky.
Yes, please. Bye, and keep watching for this. Please.
Come on.
Yeah, thank you. Everything.
Bye, Ricky.
Love you, bitch.
Love you too, bitch. Bye. See you soon in a couple hours.
Yeah.